We're doing it again.
Oh, see, look, that's so much better. That's so much better.
Positive luck, almost base damage, better than base tiers. Normal other things, better than base speed. And like low shot speed. This is like great. And, like, you know, let's ignore the fact that I have Void, because, gosh. It's fine, I have the Holy Mantle. Take that, watch me have spawned with one health. And I'll just never know. And by never know, I mean I'll know in, like, moments. I'm about that life. I also want to be about that life. I'll probably come back to it in a minute. Because I have Holy Mantle and I can grab it. So, I also don't want that until the end of the floor. You never know. Yeah, I couldn't really spawn at spiders because I was too strong for it. They just died as soon as they tried to exist. They're like, nah, man, I'm scared of this dude. Chill. And then they just exploded. Hate those little dudes. Oh, hey, look who it is. It's Tinted Rock. My old buddy. Not today. I didn't mind the stone guys not stopping running. Like, once I figured out that they didn't damage you, they did not matter at all. Oh, funny joke! I actually don't want to eat that. Yeah, heart did re-roll into a heart. You're right. Why didn't I eat the heart? Because I don't want healing. Like, red heart healing, whenever I use my item, sounds terrible. Because I'm gonna want to use my item for things. Rather than never use my item for things. In most runs, I want to avoid healing red hearts. So it's just, like, straight up counterproductive to take that item. Man, I just rendered the, like, stream part where I got Isaac's heart on ultra hard and then proceeded to play as though I didn't have it and died. That was just stupid. I'm an idiot. Can you, like, not do that? It would be most excellent. Thank you. I'm not gonna use that. Honestly, that could have been today's episode. I don't freaking know. Yeah, I mean, I would have eaten Isaac's heart if I didn't have the ability to reroll into something that didn't suck. It just turned out that my reroll sucked. Yes, I remember that day. I remember that run. I made myself quite the fool. Man, this is like not going well. Okay, I need you to go in the corner. Thank you. Didn't you just do this room? Yeah, I sure did. It's cool. I'm just gonna leave the basement with terrible stats again. Like, as long as we're all on the same page, I'm pretty into that. I don't know about you. Whoops. Oh, it takes me 4 hits to kill them. No wonder everything sucks. So 3.5 is like bare minimum for a 3-shot, pretty much. Is there another one? No, there's a spider. Oh. Alright. I can't really say no to Eden trying to offer me carry items at the moment, because Eden doesn't want me to succeed otherwise. Thanks for the 70 bits, trumpet player. Good job, me. You're great. Dude, no way, a Binding of Isaac item in Binding of Isaac? That's a ridiculous notion. Really? Butterbean can turn into wait what? Alright. That's neat. That's even funnier. Like, the title of the item is even better. You drop your Butterbean, pick it back up. Wait, what? This is like, this is good. Devil rooms can spawn the same things regardless of what floor you're on. So yeah, you can get hands in the basement. Oh, hey, neat. You know what I should do? Go in there before finishing the room, so I can do it again. That's not worth it. Butterbean recharges in the room now. Yeah. I don't know when they patched that, but they did. Why would I want to heal red hearts when I could either, first off, have no red hearts, which would be best, or second off, have low red hearts so that Polaroid activates late in the game, or negative if I go that way. It's like, I have Polaroid, which is a genuinely good item, that by having red heart healing I would prevent from activating most of the time. I have negative, which is worthless, but like, it's better than nothing to have it activate. What is this? This is an Eden run that isn't the weakest thing ever. Not even gonna mention that magic mush. Nah, man, cool guys don't look at explosions. Just blow things up and walk away. If all of the items are in the same room, yeah, Diplopio will work on all of them. Void the heart. You ain't wrong. I forgot that that existed. What's the void? What's the heart? I only know of less than three. Why do I... Whatever, I'm not gonna worry about it. But just know, I'm gonna worry about it. Can something, like, hit me? Is that, like, the freaking missing page two or something that's just, like, stuck on my butt? Neat. Neat. Dang. I mean, sure, I can hold two trinkets. Sure, I can poison things. I mean, was I, like, using this piece of paper as my toilet paper or something? Was I using the whole book and it, like, got stuck because, you know, so, I don't know. This just seems dubious. Really? Wow, screw you then. Did fight Gertie a little bit faster than the previous run. I mean, drowsy pills are real strong. Just, you know, stopwatch whenever you feel. Seems good. Whoops. Do I care? Not really. This is one of the ones where I can take both of them, isn't it? No. Oh well. I didn't really want the use item. Empress. Both of them are chariot. Alright, well, I can use... That's happened to me before, actually, where I've gotten two chariots in this room. Chaos card, you don't say. Peace. I mean, you know, sometimes just Necronomicon's the only toilet paper you got access to. No, Chaos Card doesn't work on Delirium. Yeah, you can Chaos Card Blank Card. Why, the 404 trinket's a random trinket every room. What makes that interesting with Void? Wow, I got wrecked. So much for my hopes and dreams. Oh, I love that that activates in the first room now. Life is good. Hey, buddy. It's me, Roland. No, I actually don't care about going that way. Eventually someone's gonna think my name is Roland. From having said that. Like, I know that that's the case. Someone will think that somewhere along the line. I'm surprised it hasn't happened yet. Yeah, I mean, really, my hopes and dreams? Gross. I hate my own hopes and dreams. Thank you, Phil's German, for the 18 months. Thanks so much for the continued support. I'm sorry you're sick right now. Hope you feel better soon. That was a good throw. That's not where the item room is. Wait, your name isn't Roland? Exactly. I can get this for free. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you all here. Yeah, my name is Max Speed. Exactly. That one will pay out. Yep. Nerd. Kind of wanted to chaos card it, but I don't think that was worth it. Like, it was worth it on a personal level, but I don't know if it was worth it on, like, a game level. If you know what I'm getting at. Freaking Frady Cat Hearts. Scared Heart! Stop being scared. I wonder if they made Scared Hearts because people would typo Sacred Heart as Scared Heart, and they were like, hey, you know, that's a pretty funny idea, let's do that. Oh, there we go. Totally that. Yeah, exactly, right? That's gotta be what happened. The orange ball is the super ball. It's chance that your tears have the Ripper Cement effect. It's good stuff. Alright, so that's really good. I don't really care about having that. That's not good. That's good. Boom. I was gonna say, oh, things are slowed. And then I was like, right, I picked up that item that does that slowing thing. Wow, I got wrecked. Can I poison with the knife? I mean, if I have a poison effect, then yes. I guess you mean with Serpent's Kiss. Probably, because if that's a poison effect, then I should be able to apply poison. I feel that Serpent's Kiss would have, in fact, been a very good pickup, because it almost always is. I say almost because I don't think there's a situation where it isn't, but in the event that there is, I want to be prepared by being as oratorially accurate as possible. Do I have the Gimpy bug? No, I don't. Hey, thanks. Is there another? No. It's gonna be fun. Aw, poor Smartfly. You'll catch him one day. Gimpy bug is the thing where every enemy that dies spawns a half heart from Gimpy. But I thought it only happened with a lot of simultaneous deaths, or near simultaneous deaths. And it seems it does. I think at one point I had the Gimpy bug, but with Serpent's Kiss or something. Or like some other similar item that spawned black hearts. And it was glorious. Ah, hello everybody. You just killed yourself, you idiot. I got the poop. Well, I better keep that with me forever. Oh, hey, buddy. Still alive. Now I can leave. It's boss rush longer. I don't think so. Should still be 15 waves. It's not gonna be that way. Great. Sure. That was worth. Did you just basically ask me who my Isaac waifu is, in context of game characters? Is that what just happened? Okay, so it's gonna... Really? It's actually this way? I'm kind of bothered by that fact. Whatever. So, you're the Skolex one that hates getting hit ever. I hate you. Hope you know that you're the worst. Take that. Why is that Skolex a bunch of bones? Because they hate fun. Oh, now that's more like it. That's a map. Okay, so that one won't split. There's a tinted rock. Guys, streamer, you missed a tinted rock. Streamer, what's wrong with you? Why are you a terrible streamer? God, I hate you. Yes, I believe Eden is indeed genderless. Streamer, what if there's a tinted rock? God, I hate you. Fine, I didn't see one. Therefore, one doesn't exist, whether you like it or not. Well, the answer is I don't have a waifu in context of Isaac. I don't really have a waifu either. Being real here. Oh, look, I can spend my hard-earned health on something good. Oh, rip. No. How about that? Nah, dude, it's like Captain Scarlet or Lilith or something, but... That was close. Darn. It's cool. Got my health back. Guys, I think this is the right way. Right, I was already there. But Chaos card? What's the Chaos card do? I don't get it. I missed the curse room? Oh, what's the curse room? I haven't heard of that. That poor dead wall. I killed it so hard. That was just mean-spirited of me. Darn. You got memed? Gosh, who would do such a thing? Well, they were all passive. If that means anything to me. It's cool, this one's X-ray vision. If in use was wondrins. Wow, the boss is actually another straight path. I'm deeply disturbed by this. Honestly, I was kind of hoping that one of them would be like the D100 or something. Yeah, they all would have doubled my damage. Like, you know, I would have gotten to 8x damage if I had taken those items. Wait, it's fine, I got this. I did it. No, one of them was the prayer card, so there is that. Okay. One more. One more with the Eden. You gotta be kidding me. This is interesting. My damage sucks, though. It's cool. I can make circles, guys. We all know that circles are all that matters. I don't want to carry this thing around. Kill me! Kill me! No! This is the worst. I like how it says plus 0.0, but it's 0.01. Like, I'm watching this happen, video game. Also, I have 0.69 speed, so... That's how you know that this run is destined for greatness. I'm getting pretty speedy. Will he finish in time? He will. What's the spacebar item? I'll show you if I get Ragman. It's a seizure in a bottle. Shaped like a bomb. That's pretty much what my news item is. Use your circle powers. That's like the thing about my circle powers is that they suck. Oh, I would D4 my way to so much victory right now. Oh. Taurus happened. And then I'm slow again. Rip. So it does that every single room. For the entire game. Or no, for the entire floor. I wish it were for the entire game partially, but I also really don't because that would be terrible. Oh, so cozy. The Hierophant. Yeah, every room for the entire floor. And it does a bunch of damage to stuff, so it's nice. And it also opens all the doors, including Boss Rush and Hush. Oh, you think they've patched it? That would be fantastic. Because, you know, I really don't like seizures in bomb-shaped bottles. What if Ragman just has over 2,000 health? Did you consider that? Oh, God. That would be horrible. Just forget I ever said that. No one ever let anyone hear that. Oh, that's fine. I wasn't fast enough to escape. Yeah, that would be my favorite patch. There you go. Circle. Circle of impending doom. I need more speed to draw more circles. Circle drawing is a very, very sacred art. And you can't do it without a lot of speed. At least not a good circle. Like, I'm all about taking my art and, like, making it good. Did you see that circle? That was like a heart, but it was a circle. Like that's fine art right there. I've redefined an entire genre just now. You witnessed that. What does the circle do? 10 damage per hit. Only to walking enemies, as you can see. Oh, good. What could go wrong? Oh, nothing could go wrong. Everything's fine. That's a speed up by a lot, so that's a pretty big deal. None of them killed themselves, except that one. Agonize. Oh, this is fine. Who needs damage? Damage is for losers and stupid people. Like, why would you want damage? That tier seemed oddly fast. Look, my goal this run is hit 2.0 speed. That's all I could ask for at this point. I don't want to pick up soy milk. That doesn't sound like a good idea. Circles, silent killers, man. There you go. That's a beautiful circle. I'm just gonna wait. What did you miss? Don't worry about it. Just don't worry. Everything is as it should be. Ignore that stat over there. That's 173. There's just an odd space between the 1 and the 73. That's all. Wow, you're still there. I could take you. I just don't want you. Guys, I got this. It's cool, guys. I got this. Just gonna wait. Just chillin'. NM, HBU. Oh god, just end me. I need more speed. Oh good.
Justice.
Why aren't you Joker, jerk? Yeah, I don't know what's up with the dot between the 1 and the 73. Probably a graphical error. Maybe you all have dead pixels there. Maybe everyone has dead pixels there, and that's why they put that space there. Maybe that's just like a monitor standard? Where they're just all manufactured to have dead pixels right there. Aww. That's not a speed up. Yeah, exactly. It's like a blind spot. Or it's like Vegas, you know, what happens there stays there. So that dot right there, that is Vegas now. 1 Vegas 73. I mean, imagine what you would do with, like, 1 Vegas 73. Like, what is a 73 in Vegas? Do you want to know? Probably not. Whoops. Whatever. Later. Actually, I want batteries. Let's do it. 73 in blackjack. I think that would be something. Just gonna wait. Please die. Thank you. Also, please die. I don't want you. I don't need you. You're not my real mom. Oh, we did it! We did it! Oh. It's fine. Everything's like okay in the world now. My damage is trash now? Why? We have two Vegas 73. That's like two whole Vegas 73. I mean, just think about the possibilities. Oh, this is very, very, very bad. This is, like, really not cool. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. I know you think you're mad at me, but I promise we can all get along. This seems fine. I don't want you. Leave me alone. It's just like slowly creeping up on me. Much like the reality of this video game. Oh my god, you don't even die in one. You are such a punk. I just want to find the item room, you know. I don't want for much. Oh. Okay, you will die. You will die. It has been stated. Everything's fine. Get out of my life. I now have three Vegas 73. Just consider the facts as they're presented to you. Base damage, I know. I'm a high roller now. Like, just, you know. I roll up with my base damage. Next to all of these scrubs with their not base damage. And they're just like, man, what a show off. I hate this guy. Just has to let us know how much fancier than us he is. Gosh. It's fine. Ha! Take that! Oh. Well. Wait, why? Why isn't Taurus working? Taurus quit its job because I'm too fancy with my base damage. Quite frankly, I'm offended. That's not where that was supposed to go. Yeah, I mean, obviously it has to be Power Pill, but, like, why? Did I trick Taurus? Is it that easy to trick? I'm not fast enough to make circles yet. I told you, circles are an art form. And I don't have the tools of the trade. This is pretty grody. I'm just gonna chill. Never mind. I'm just gonna be bad. Again. Whoops. There we go. They got too many jukes for me. Oh, it hit me. Everything's the worst. Especially me. I'm like the most worst. You know in the modern classic, TikTok by Kesha? Where she's all, the party doesn't start till I walk in. For me, the party doesn't start until I walk in and then wait like 15 seconds. Oh, and then the party starts so good though. Start until I leave. For me, this party might not start until I die. Yeah, it's a modern classic. Nope. Oh, I have fire rate. Okay, so I got some strats here that are about to happen. Okay, I can work with this. Ha, get wrecked, nerd. Boom. Oh, ooh. Oh, man, I'm so spoiled now. Look at me, killing things in a reasonable amount of time. Who am I? I feel like a completely different person. Is this what selling out feels like? If so, I should have done this way earlier. Oh, hey, it's the dork one. Yeah, if I had only known that selling out would make me so happy. He's a freaking nerd. Never speed, though. Can I just have a speed up with, like, 8? Yeah, the dork one. Oh man, my life is so good right now. Oh god, 8 speed, that would be not okay. I just meant 8 speed ups. They could all be like, you know, 0.1, but I just need like 8 of them. I'm just gonna wait. This seems more worth it. Really, black powder is item 420? No wonder this run is so dank. And let's see, what was my seed again? Nah, it doesn't have anything cool in it. Add nerd Sari, that's a good one. Oh, rip. Oh, there's more. Oh, I made it. I've made it in life. I'm curious about that, but I'm not that curious, you know? It's like one red chest. I don't get out of bed for one red chest. Dude, my luck, though. My luck. Look how good it is. What's she gonna do with all that luck? I don't know what I keep my luck in. I guess it's a truck, because that's like... Oh wait, well, I'm invincible! Nope. Alright, it paid for itself. Almost more luck than damage. How I know I'm doing it right. Oh boy, here we go. Can he do it? Yes. Nightlight, you showed up again? No one likes you. I mean, I don't know. There's probably someone out there somewhere who likes the Nightlight, but it's certainly not me. It's cool. It was just a ploy to get rich quick. Selling out, man. It's too strong. Oh, I got the double circle. They were connected. Oh man, I did it again. Dude, I'm Venn diagramming everywhere. Why don't I like the Nightlight? I actually genuinely think it's bad. It's a disadvantage to have. It makes it hard to dodge tears, especially when there are a lot of them. Because you slow some of them, but you don't slow all of them, depending on how lucky you are with your aiming. And it suddenly makes things into this weird graph-like mess. Where you're just kind of screwed. I know, that double circle, that was legit. That was like life-changing. Okay. About to bomb there because I was like, oh gosh, it's a secret room. And then I was like, oh, I've already done that. Thanks, though. Oh, that circle, though. The clutch circle. I will take that. Oh, I like where this is going. I like where this is going. I should be 2/3 of the guppy right now. The guppy. Now that I'm 2/3 of the guppy, I guess I can check this, but that didn't work. No! It's not the power pill, it's just that it doesn't work in challenge rooms. That's freaking rigged. That's what it is. Did I eat the normal bum? Like, I believe you. I probably did. Oh! Does this work? Okay, no, the circles are still normal. This is freaking ridiculous. Oh boy. It's beautiful. I am okay with this. What happened? Look at the freaking
Look at the powder.
Do you see this meme? This is like next level memes. I can't keep up. This is what happens when you're slow. You can't circle with the best of them. So I'm telling you, I don't have the tools of the trade. I can't do it. There you go. I mean, powder's just good with high speed. Oh! Hello! Yeah, Taurus is once per room. I can't get speed ups, they're not real. Dang, I thought those hands had made a horrible mistake, but it turns out I was mistaken. It's making my circle do that. The cork trinket increases the size of creep, and apparently that counts. And I could not be happier. Why did I do that? Have I considered being intelligent? I mean, obviously not. Wow. Would I take speed aura? No. What do you think I am? Someone who settles? I'm the most nomadic of Isaac players. Just go with it. Just don't question. I could take the Bible just for the fight, but I ain't gonna. Alright, I'm not done here yet. What if I want to use the Bible on Satan? Or what if I want to use my Void on Satan, I guess. It's more accurate. Honestly, it would be better for me to buy the Bible, take the Fool card, use the Bible, and then not eat it, and then come back for the Void. But you know what I'm gonna do instead? I'm gonna do none of that, and I'm just not gonna buy the Bible in the first place. This might come as a surprise. Oh, I have more luck than damage. Guys, we've made it. Oh, look, it's a super secret tinted mega rock. Wow, I am so slow. And it still can only give me a freaking single small rock. I don't know, maybe I had more luck than damage when I had one big of 73 damage. But now I do again, in the event that I didn't already. At one point. But like, now it's like my current situation. Did you really shoot that angle? I'm not even mad, I'm impressed. Well, yeah, I got damage again, so I just need more luck, and then it'll be fine. Get out of here, video game. Wow, I would have had the friggin' super bum. Why can't I get speed ups from the void? Is this like, are you okay? I've never gotten super bum this early too. So it's just like, everything is sad. I was looking for you. Is there any better meme than my dude, probably. I do have over 6 Vegas, I guess you're right. Bucket of lard. No, 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 no. It's true, I did lose my 73, and now I only have 42. Surely that's worse, right? Oh, we Venn diagrams. I love that I'm getting all the shot speed up. Shot speed is my favorite. No! Okay. It's fine. I mean, I see your argument for 42. I feel you. I feel you. No, I'm just not gaining any speed as I gain speed. Don't worry about it. Get out of my life. So many chests. I could double my range. That's what I need, right? I was considering that, but that's like such an odd thing for them to have coded if it actually can't give speed ups when I have Taurus. But maybe Taurus like sets some flag that my speed can be max or something, or like is max, and that's why it can't, rather than an intended side effect. And it's just an unintended side effect, but at the same time, it's ridiculous no matter what. What if I'm the most significant digit? Wow, good job. I actually thought I would win that game of chicken. No, you can get speed ups with Taurus, yes. But we're saying you might not be able to get them from the void specifically. Wow, I got wrecked. Wow! Oh man, I really got wrecked. So this would lower bound my speed at 1.5? 1.2? Way to be incorrect. Time to eat it. If you noticed that. Because it didn't increase my speed, I just took a leisurely ride across the screen. Oh my god. This run is full of fantastic memes. Like, it can't be stopped. No, this run will be fine. I'm Guppy. I have 6 Vegas 42 damage. And that button was good. Have you considered that? It's fine. What could go wrong in a Curse of the Blind chest? I have the void. Again. Nah, this is probably the last run of today, but stream won't end. Oh, I haven't seen this room in ages. Eons. Millennia. Sorry, I'm just showing my age. Entire epochs, man. Money equals power is a passive item. It would give you a random stat up if you ate it with the void. Oh, never mind. You get to business. There you go, buddy. See? Today, everything is fine. Sack room totally has a heart. Yeah, so does that other room. But I don't care. Skip? Nope, no skip. Never keep baby rage. We're racing against Taurus. Do we win? Yeah, we do. Wow. Okay, heads are for losers. MQ's too cool to have a head. Oh, I'm so slow. Wow, I am just so good with maps. So, it's time I announce my change of profession. I'm a professional map reader now. If any of you need assistance, just contact me. And I will lead you to wherever it is that you're trying to map your way out to. Thank you. perfect luck. Oh yeah, I should totally grab Goathead. That would be fantastic. No, cartographers make maps. I help you read maps. I don't know if there's like an actual name for such a person. But I think it's something similar to like a concierge. Just like privately. Alright, I'm a professional mapologist. What about a map scientist, map guy? Map master, it's tough, man. It's tough. Map chap. Chat, this is why I keep you around. A map, my dude. It me. A map, my dude. So, for the record, Isaac counts as a grounded enemy. Don't forget to pony kill. I found all the map pieces? Of course. Every day. What if my secret is that I'm actually just a professional map? Just take a little saunter here. Don't mind me. I did get a speed up. All right, it's not super rigged. It's actually that makes it more rigged, let's be real. I would rather have discovered that it is impossible to get speed ups from the void when I have Taurus than the fact that I just haven't all run. I think a never lucky is warranted. Man, I haven't had one speed this whole run. I sure did get tricked into taking Taurus by Curse of the Blind. F1 speed every room. Yes, every new room I can get to one speed for a brief period of time. All too brief. Yeah, send your speed donations directly to my office. It's located at 6969 420 Boulevard. Really? I missed. Good! Can you get a map to my office? I mean, okay. Here's the way it works. You find me a map. It can be blank, that's fine. It can be invisible, that's fine. You just provide me a map and I will read it for you. I can make no guarantees as to where you'll end up, given my directions, but you will end up somewhere. This I promise you. I got speed up! I did it! I did it again! I got over 1.0 speed! Have you considered this fact? This is like a first in my life. Okay, I'm backing off. It's okay, I'm going for the pony kill. Okay. I need to get Blue Baby to like just the right health. I think this is it. Yeah! Sauntered my way across the room. Beautiful.